This is a very interesting question. Okay, why interesting? We will see this while explaining. Okay, a merchant had ₹78,592 with her. Means there is a lady. She is having the amount of ₹78,592 with her. Okay, ₹78,592. She placed an order for purchasing 40 radio sets at ₹1,200 each. Okay. She wanted to listen to the radios, okay? So she purchased 40 radio sets, okay? Maybe for business or gift, we don't bother. She ordered 40 radio sets of 1200 each, okay? So we will, how much money will remain with her after purchase, okay? Before purchase, what is the money she is having? ₹78,592. This much is the money before purchase. But now she purchased 40 radio sets of 1200 each. Now, with how much money she purchased? This multiplied by this. So you do multiplication. 12 4s are 48 and 3 zeros. This is the shortcut I have used for doing multiplication. Okay. First, normally you do normal multiplication. This shortcut I will tell you. I will tell you now only. See, 40 into 12. Now you just see 4 into 12. 4 into 12 is 48. 4 into 12 is 48. Remaining how many number of zeros? Here 1, here 2. So total 3 zeros you write here. So she purchased with this amount. So she is having this amount and now she purchased this amount with how much money remaining is this minus this, this minus this. So you subtract this here, 48,000. You subtract and subtraction is cakewalk, right? If I ask you to subtract in the previous questions, you will feel somewhat difficult, because there in the numerator it is lesser term, denominator it is higher term. Whereas here 2 minus 0, 2, 9 minus 0, 9, 5 minus 0, 5, 8 minus 0, sorry, 8 minus 8, 0, and 7 minus 4, it is 3. So this is the money which is left with her after purchasing 40 radios. Okay, this is the answer you need to write, 30,592. Now, I am telling you the interesting thing, right? Actually, this is the thing which we do regularly. Okay, for example, I tell you, there is 21 rupees with us. Okay, there is 21 rupees with us. Now, we have purchased 4 rupees chocolates, 5. We have purchased rupees 4 chocolates, 5 chocolates we purchased. Okay, 5 chocolates we purchased. What is the total amount left? What is the total amount left is 4 rupees into 5. This equals to 20. Initially we have before purchasing 21. So the total money left will be 1. This is the 1 rupee. So this, if it is small, we will be doing very easily, very comfortably. But when it comes to large things, we feel somewhat fear, or we feel that, okay, we don't know this question. It's completely wrong. Even the big question is also the same pattern. Same pattern. You see here, how much he is initially having? 78,592. She purchased rupees 1200 into 40 radio sets. 40 radio sets. Okay. What will be the total amount? 12 into 4s are 48. This one. Initially amount 78,592. What is the money left? This is 59203. Same answer. 30,592, 30,592. Then why you are fearing? I don't know. Okay. So answer is very simple, no matter how much ever big question is. Okay, you need to properly understand the question, then answer it step by step. Okay, at each and every step, you make sure that you are doing 100% accurately. If you do little error or little wrong in any particular step, from there to the till end of the answer, it is going to be wrong. Okay, you should be utmost careful, and 100% presence of mind should be there while answering any mathematical question. Okay, and we will see in the coming videos, we will be discussing some of the stories, good stories. Okay, until then, keep watching.